Former Miss USA Tara Conner says Donald Trump saved her life, and now she wants to work for him.
I've always been a believer in second chances.
We all watched as Trump stepped up to the mic in 2006 to give her another chance after she admitted she had a drug and alcohol problem.
Tara is going to be given a second chance.
Had he not said Tara should go to rehab in the press conference, I don't know that I would have found recovery. So in essence, he definitely was the platform that got me there.
Tara, sober now for 10 years, wrote an editorial in USA Today with the headline, "Donald Trump made me great again. I will always be profoundly grateful he saved my life," she wrote.
I don't even think he realized the step that he was taking for the recovery movement.
Tara says she's interested in joining the Trump administration in the fight against drug and alcohol abuse. She says it's a bipartisan issue. She actually did not vote for Trump.
Are you asking President Trump for a job?
I don't know that I'm asking him for a job specifically. I'm basically just saying, hey, I have a lot of information. I've been in this field for 10 years and I know a lot and I've seen so much. Please let me help you if you need it.
Is she surprised her former boss was elected president?
If you would have told me in 2006 that my boss would become the president of the United States, I would have told you that you were insane.
Tara says the president's nonstop tweeting doesn't surprise her.
He's just feisty. He's very, opinionated, and he says what's on his mind.